And thanks very much, as I say. Lovely. Thank you for getting back, as you did. That's fantastic. So, I think we'll talk pantomime, yes? Would you guess?
Oh, no, we won't.
Yes, we will. Oh, thank you, Dave. back in 1969, I should say, I've seen every pantomime in the Grand Theatre since 1964, so there we are. But in 1969, there was a record-breaking pantomime. It was Robinson Crusoe, starring Stan Stennis and Johnny Tudor. Little did I know that 31 years later, I'd be asked to join their company and play their mum. Yes, I was Mrs. Crusoe in Robinson Crusoe. I think there's a photo. Now that would keep the children away from the fire, I'm sure you agree. Yes, and yes, Stan, when I was playing Dane, he was my son and he was in his 80s. Oh, there we are. Being dragged up from the sea after the shipwreck. I was the only wreck saved from the ship. Yes. And yes, that was just before the shipwreck, you know. Oh, yes. But Stan, yeah, got me to play his mother at the age of 88, actually. And 1 year, the last time I played Dane, I even played his granny. So when people ask me, what's my acting age? I say, anything up to 115. So we are. I think there's some glam ones coming up as well. Whoa, yeah. Oh, Carmen Miranda, that's my shell suit. And, oh, Shirley Bass, eat your heart out. Our Mother Goose, yes, there we go. And one or two others too. Oh, yes, yes. I had some people underneath there. And, yes, the Golden Goose and one other. I never could spell. So with pantomime in mind, we've got to sing this song that Stan Stennis asked me to sing. And, since then, I often get requested to sing this song. It's Ken Dodd's Happiness. Yes, are we ready? Yeah, Chris, are we ready? Yes, come on. Do you want to join in?
Happiness, happiness, the greatest gift that I possess. I thank the Lord that I've been blessed and born of my share of happiness. To me, the world is a wonderful place. I'm the luckiest human in the human race. I've got no silver and I've got no gold. I've got happiness in my soul. Happiness to me is the ocean tide. The sunset fading on the mountain side. My big old head full of stars above. When I'm in the arms of the one I love. Come on! Happiness! Happiness! The greatest gift that I possess. I thank the Lord that I've been blessed with all of my share of happiness. Happiness is a field of rain that turns its face for the falling rain. I see it in the sunshine and feel it in the air. Happiness, happiness everywhere. A wise old man told me one time that happiness is a state of mind. Should you go measuring a man's success, don't come count happiness. Come on, happiness, happiness, the greatest gift that I possess. I thank the Lord that I've been blessed with all of my share of happiness.
Come on, happiness, happiness,
the greatest gift that we possess. We thank the Lord that we've been blessed with all of our share of happiness. With all of our share of happiness.
Welcome back to the second half of Children's Musicals.
With the Stansted pantomimes, I had earned my apprenticeship, yes, with playing parts with Austrian players down the Mumbles, and also with Danny Chubbs. Let's see some photos. Oh, a young lad there playing Aladdin, of course, there he is. So I played, oh yes, I played everything from Aladdin to his mum. Oh, there we are. Oh dear, I don't know what happened since then. There we are. Don't think I can get that costume now. They said, there I am with Richard Berman. I didn't have any makeup on there, just the people that were outside cleaning. There's Denny Tubb from the Fleshy Pantomimes. And Alan Williams, of course. So yes, there we are. Ugly sister. Oh dear. Oh, and I've got like a Cadbury's cream egg. Oh yes, oh very glam. Very, very glam. Oh, Georgie Porgy. And first time I played Mother Goose there. And I definitely couldn't get into that frock. Oh dear. Anyway, a show which encapsulates the spirit of pantomime is Godspell. So we're going to sing a song now from Godspell with a bit of help from my friends. And I'm going to invite Stefan to the stage, Stefan Lloyd. He's going to sing with me All for the Best. Here we go. Whoa. He's got that as well. Whoa.
When you feel sad or under a curse, your life gets bad, your prospects are worse. Your wife is sighing, crying, and your olive tree is dying. Temples are graying and teeth are decaying, and credit is weighing your purse. Your mood and your robe are both a deep blue. You bet that job had nothing on you. Don't forget that when you get to heaven, you'll be blessed. Yes, it's all for the best.
What it is, richer than the bees are in honey. Never growing old, never being broke, pulling pots of gold from thin air.
the best in every town, best in shaking down, best in making mountains and funny. You can't take it with them, but what do they care? They get the centre of the meat cushions on the seat, houses on the street where it's sunny. Summer's by the sea, winter's warm and free, all of this we get the rest. But who is the land for? The sun and the sand for? Yes, it's all for the best. I say, why do cows wear bells?
I don't know, why do cows wear bells?
Because their horns don't work. I say, my wife's gone on holidays.
Jamaica?
No, she went of her own accord. I say, my dog's got no nose.
Well, if your dog's got no nose, how does it smell?
Awful.
I say. How do you get a speck of sawdust out of your brother's eye when all this time there's this great big plank in your own?
I don't know, how do you take a speck of sawdust from your brother's eye when all the time there's this great big plank in your own?
You hypocrite! First you take the plank out of your own eye so you can see to take the speck of sawdust out of your brother's eye.
But that's not an answer to the question.
Did I promise you an answer to the question?
Some men are sad, don't know what to do, because their kids are in honey.
I directed him in this Godspell. Come on, Lee. Anybody else knows? Anybody from Allegro? Come on. Anybody else? If join in. Come on, if you can. Yes. Come on. Who's on my side? Oh, I'm glad it got somewhere. Way. Yeah, off we go then. Some men are sad. He's going to the kids are in hand. He's burning on their feet. He's burning on their feet.
You must never be distressed.
Yes, it's all for the best.
All your wrongs will be redressed.
Yes, it's all for the best.
Someone has to be oppressed.
Yes, it's all for the best.
Godspell, a very special production. 5 years ago, he was silent. Sex, oh gosh, we told up now. Years fly. But yes, it was a production which brought together able bodies and those less able, should we say, disabled, all in the same production, and we had a ball, didn't we? Yes, we did. Now then, sadly, coming back to Stan Stennett, it was in 2013, he sadly passed away. But I was so honoured when Perry Stennett, his son, asked me to pay tribute to Stan as co-host along with Roy Noble, and there's Roy Noble, yes, and Dewi Griffiths of Spring of Pearls fame. And this tribute concert was in St David's Hall in Cardiff. Such an honour to be there. And such an honour to pay tribute to such a wonderful man, Stan Stennett. Now it's amazing what happens in life sometimes, isn't it? Because of a day out, or an afternoon out with my mum going to Llandilo, I ended up not only in Las Vegas, but Los Angeles, San Francisco, and made me have the opportunity of a lifetime because I was asked to join Black Mountain Male Chorus of Wales in Newton House in Llandilo, my Kevin, who I know is here tonight, had a recording studio, an annex of a recording studio, and on that day, he asked if I would join Black Mountain Male Chorus of Wales. Now, what an honour, and with the choir, we have had 5 major tours of America. I was the only chorister who did absolutely every concert on every tour. So there I was. We actually travelled 47,000 miles on a professional singing tour of America. It's important. It was and we actually sang in over 200 concerts there. So all those dots, those are all towns, cities where we performed. What an opportunity, especially traveling. So we did visit every one of the contiguous states. This is a photograph outside the Capitol building in Washington. Extremely cold. It was a December morning, about 9 o'clock in the morning. So there we are. And there you have Don Evans. And in the fuller picture, you had Noel Sullivan and Tim Rhys Evans. But yes, amazing times with Black Mountain. And in 1999, we were the official singing group for the Rugby World Cup. And we recorded The World in Union with both Shirley Bassey and Bryn Terrible. And we ended up in the charts. Yes, we were in the charts. And we were invited then to go on to the Des O'Connor show. So there we all are at the Des O'Connor show there. Yes, that's 1999, as I say. And Shirley Bassey and Bryn Terrible, you find Michael there. So we've got a lot to thank Mike Evans for. And the news is that Black Mountain, as we know now, has been reformed. So watch this space, watch this space. Now, I'm not going to sing, or we're not going to sing a song about every state. So we'd be here until 4 o'clock in the morning. But we will pay tribute to one of the states that we visited, which is Oklahoma. They need a show about it, you know. So first off, when I get my hat, I'm going to sing Kansas City from Oklahoma. And then Lynn and Liz will sing the beautiful song People Will Say We're In Love, which incidentally is Her Majesty the Queen's favourite song. So in case she's sure, you know, sorry to it's a bomb and all. I go to Kansas City on a Friday eve. I stand a day along, a thing or two. Cause I did and I didn't have an idea of what the modern world was coming to. I counted 20 guests, but he's going by themselves almost every time I took a walk. And then I put my ear to a bell telephone, and a strange woman started in to talk. They gone about as far as they can go. They went and built a skyscraper 7 stories high, about as high as a building on a crawl. Everything's like a dream in Kansas City. It's better than a magic lantern show. Bring the radiator on whenever you want some heat. With every kind of comfort, every house is all complete. You walk the privies in the rain and never wet your feet. They gone about as far as they can go.
Thank you.
Stage of the Grand, and yes, Pam Davis surrounded with us cowboys, and yes, I'm all there. So, let's move on to radio, and of course, back in 1983, I joined the team of Radio City, the hospital radio, and again, Mike Evans was the chairman at that time, and Margaret Gibbard, at the time, Margaret Jones, was within the team, so I was part of the team of Radio City. And the last 5 years, I'm thrilled to present on Radio Tyrconnell, Milwards Musicals. It's on tomorrow night, every Thursday night, 6 to 8, 106.5 FM. Yes, you can get us online. Radio Tyrconnell, T-I-R-C-O-E-D, and listen live. Good plan. So, Radio Tyrconnell. And it's been such a pleasure to have so many of the local groups as guests. Allegro's been on, and most groups in the area have been on. That's Class Act, and some of the students from Class Act there. And we also have visits from celebrities, including Sean Coffey and Peter Carey, and Men of Trust, Kevin Johns, have been to Radio Tyrconnell. So, and even the mayor of Swansea, John Wheeler, there at the musical. Yes. So, now we're going to have some songs that could be heard on any radio. We've got Allegro's returning to the stage. First of all, we've got the Pentatonix, the famous by the Pentatonix, and Take Me Home. Yes, and then we've got a selection of songs then. We've got Beaches, the song Wind Beneath My Wings. We've got Little Women, and it's Rhian and Rebecca are going to be singing from Little Women. And I've left one out, Rhian. Showboat! Oh, one of my favourites! Yes, Showboat. Can't help loving that man. And it's Hannah going to be singing that song. So, here we've got Allegro!
You, the light and the dark. take me there? Won't you take me there? Won't you take me?
All my life, I glory. While you were the one with all the strength.
Only a face without a name. I never once heard you complain. Did you ever know that you're my hero? And everything I would like to be.
That's been such great fun, having guests again from the locality, as well as some celebrities. It was great to get to interview Ruth Maddock and Maureen Nolan, and several Phantom of the Operas, including Peter Carey and Mike Sterling. Here we are, yeah, that's Kai Williams with Gaynor Morgan, and our guest Joe Hicks of the Grand Theatre, yes. And loving St. David's Day as well. Some great memories. But in more recent years, I've returned to my roots and my first love, which is musical theatre. And, which one's we got now? Oh my gosh, I was allowed to be really naughty, playing the part of Baxby Alistock with Mel and Cruth and Amateur Operatic Societies, the producers. Yes, what was happening? Oh yes, there we go. More than my best room, I'm allowed to be naughty. So, the Nasty Beadle, though, in Sweeney Todd. And some others, oh yes, Manfred, the Haute Couture, with Lynn in the background, playing Max in Sunset Boulevard, the Talbot. Lynn. glad we had group back. And there's Anything Goes, with Britain Ferry Amateurs. And some last shots, Me and My Girl. Oi, isn't that the Lamford Walk there? Faces. Oh yes, and now this reminds me of Dirty Rotten Scoundrels. I know, before you say it, I was the dirtiest rotten scoundrel in Swansea, so that's what I was trying to say. It gave me the opportunity to play opposite the most lovely lady, Jean Buckland. We were allowed to be naughty together, weren't we, Jean? Yes. So we're going to be a little bit naughty tonight as well. Yes. We never can agree on this song, and we never can agree on this song. So she's going to join me now to sing Let's Call the Whole Thing Off, with the Gershwin song. Now, this was made famous by Fred Astaire and Ginger Rogers.
Things have come to a pretty pass. Our romance is growing flat. For you are like nothing for something. When I know
neither
kin,
either
kin,
neither.
That's
not the whole thing.
If you like potato and I like potato, you like tomato and I like tomato.
Potato,
potato,
tomato,
tomato.
Let's call the whole thing on. For we know we need each other, so we better call the calling off. Let's call the whole thing off. You say laughter and I say laughter. You say after and I say often.
After,
laughter,
after,
often. Let's call the whole thing off.
You like vanilla and I like vanilla. You say sarsaparilla, I say sarsaparilla.
Vanilla,
vanilla,
chocolate, strawberry. Let's call the whole thing off. Oysters and I go for oysters.
I want your oysters and cats and oysters.
For we know we need each other, so we can call the calling off. Let's call the whole thing off. It's oysters. So we're into some anthems now from this coming to the near to the end of the show. So we thought we'd give you some anthems. We're going to have Anthem from Chess from Lyn Williams. We're also going to have Memory from Cats with Karen. And then I'll sing This Is the Moment from Jekyll and Hyde. First, Lyn.
Thank you.
to say how much it means to me that to be surrounded with all you wonderful friends and some very old, I should say that in a different way. We've known each other for years. But lots of loving new friends as well. And thank you for letting me reminisce and just share my memories with you. You can see the wealth of talent that there is in this area. It's just incredible over the years. So I think this is a very appropriate song for this very moment. This is the moment. This is the moment. This is the day when I send all my doubts and demons on their way. Every endeavor I have made ever is coming into play, is here and now today. This is the moment, this is the time when the momentum and the moment are in rhyme. Give me this moment, this precious chance. I'll gather up my past and make some sense at last. This is the moment when all I've done, all of the dreaming, scheming and screaming become one. Dear Evan Hansen, followed by Let the River Run, which is from Working Girl, brand new news. It's going to be made into a musical, yes! So here we have Allegro!
Like you could fall and no one was here. So
let that lonely feeling wash away. Maybe there's a reason to believe you'll be okay. So when you don't feel strong enough to stand, you can reach out your hand.
And oh, someone will come running, and I know.
Broken on the ground, you will be found. So let the sun come streaming
coming to the edge, running on the water, coming to the edge, running on the water, coming to the edge, running on the water,
running to the edge, running on the water,
coming to the edge, running on the water,
coming to the edge, running on the water,
coming to the edge,
running on the water,
coming to the edge,
sandwiches, and you've got pork pies, and I don't know what's up, how they're all together. And there's a birthday cake as well. I want to thank Gillian for that. Gillian's out there, so thanks. So we're all going to have some birthday cake as well. So, thank you. It's at the top, Rhian Lloyd, musical director. Yeah. Grand Theatre, particularly Will, and I wanted to thank, oh, we got Paul as well the technicals. Yes, thank you very, very much. I wanted to thank Nick Holly and my brother Lee for the construction of the screen. So, yeah, thank you very, very much. And to you for the cake, of course. And but I want to thank all the Grand Theatre staff, the front of the house. I want to thank everyone here for making this so easy tonight. But I want to particularly thank you all, each and every one of you, for coming this evening. I know Lee wants to say something, don't you? Just a, so, quite quick, because it's something about our sandwiches.
Keith, what can I say? Can you stay by me, please? Because this is directed at you. What can I say, ladies and gentlemen? This man is a walking encyclopedia when it comes to musicals. I recently had the pleasure of interviewing Keith on my slot on Radio Keith, and the amount of knowledge that he has on his musical knowledge is sensational. And I'm privileged to call Keith a great friend.
I sincerely hope I haven't, but God bless you all. Have happy futures. Be happy. Remember the song Happiness. Yes. So, God bless you all. Thank you, Rhian. And we're going to sing just one last reprise from the Working Girl song, Let the River Run.